Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Hit that like button if you like coins and coin collecting. And after this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video currently has 880 likes. Let's see if we can get that video to 1,000 likes. That video also has over 2,400 comments. Let's see if we can get that video to over 5,000 comments. And finally, that video has over 61,000 views. Let's see if we can get that video to 100,000 views or more. So here is a beautiful 1957 Roosevelt dime. What a beautiful coin. And this one is really special because it's still in the original cellophane wrapper. It is a proof coin, so this coin was designed especially for collectors. It has been in that protective cellophane now for 64 years at the time of this filming. So we're looking at the front of the coin now, and we see Roosevelt in the center of the coin, Liberty, In God We Trust, 1957. The set of initials you see there, JS, stands for John Sanok, who is the designer and engraver of this beautiful coin. So this has been a wonderful look at the front of the coin. Now let's go ahead and flip this over and take a look at the reverse of the coin now, which is equally as beautiful. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. And drop a like and leave as many comments as you'd like on that video. And leave as many comments as you'd like on this video as well. And have a great day.